pirate's curse.
No, joking aside, Cap, I just... The only way that I can cope with people thinking that you're trying to have the whole one-handed playthrough thing be a gimmick is by assuming that it's just a huge joke. You know, besides the fact that anybody who thinks that, in your case, a one-handed playthrough is a gimmick, that person is a joke. Oh my gosh, what terrible drops. Alright, well, with the way that this is coming, I definitely better get Oscar mode and this one. Slow burgers are usually more tasty than fast burgers. Dirk Vash, no, you didn't miss much. This is it though, this is the run. Got her hamburger. So yeah, this is definitely a run. Reminder, last time that I got a world record, Hockey had a hamburger. I don't think these things are coincidental. Basically, this run is brought to you by people who make hamburgers in the state of California. Yo! Okay. Very kind of you, game. How atrocious the RNG has been so far. Alligator apples. That's not something that I've heard of before. Tails, nice. Monster milk would be really good. I'd like two of them. So if you could make that happen, I'd really appreciate it. Two super pike balls is pretty okay too. Oh my gosh. I'd actually be short on money if I didn't get that super high call. We're making this happen. Thank you. didn't do that skip. Hopefully it still works. What album is that? So real talk, in hindsight, maybe getting a monster milk instead of a... silky cream was a bad move. I'm banking on getting to buy it in my next shop, so... Early, the monster milk benefits you more. I got so lucky with that timing. Give you this time. I don't know about that, Nymphius. Pretty sure that it still counts as swearing if you're quoting somebody else saying heck.
Power up!
Alright, let's make lots of people. Thank you. Did I just say the H word? Oh. Sorry, I guess I'm gonna have to set this one to mature audiences only.
I did it!
Yeah, I feel pretty okay about this split. Nimpius bet 0 this time, Glitch Garden bet 0. Shay bets 3. I am, like, super rusty. This is very much still a D-Rust round. So. I mean, I'm angry. I'm angry at you for betting 3. I mean, I haven't banned you yet. Keep that in mind. These bets you're making. Operative word in that statement is yet. Oh, yeah, actually, that's me. Med 3 is come up this way. I can. Bad at these now. Except for that one for some reason. I don't know why I'm okay with that one. Nice. Remember that time that I died there? It's really upset because it's literally impossible to die there. I remember. I remember that like it was just 20 minutes ago. Wait. Your burger is beef, avocado, and bacon? You didn't say bacon earlier. I need you to not change what you're saying around. Okay. I know that this is a casual stream, but while I formed some opinions about your burger earlier, and it seems they were completely unfounded. Like, your burger sounded tasty, but now your burger sounds really tasty. I think that we've been over this in the stream before. Australians make up words. It's just documented. They have things like smoko and arvo and makas. These are made up words. They're made up words. They don't mean anything. But they're gonna tell you that they mean things. And then they're gonna say things like, oh, the drop air is just a joke. Or they're liars, all of them. Descended from criminals. Got them a cafe there? I'm sorry. I mean, I guess for sticky, sweet coffee, it's not the worst in the world, but it's not the best.
Just in time.
Yeah, it's not offensive. I think that that's a good description of the cafe. I am not completely outraged at the flavor of their coffee. Why would you hate coffee? That's so sad. Have you considered, however, that coffee is delicious? For a second, I was really upset at the bad thoughts that I just got. And then I remembered how good the drops were in the scarecrow section. And it's like, well, you win some, you lose some, I guess. No, I don't actually, I don't care that much about caffeine. Caffeine's never really done much for me. I just think that coffee is delicious. Maybe not screw this part up now. Hey, good news, we get to continue the run. say that one okay.
Tinker bats. Did it. Flare activated.
Yeah, I've never been into pods. I just have an espresso machine that I use.
Let's go.
Monster milks and one bubble, please. Please. Okay. Well, I'm gonna give you another chance to get your shit together. Is that game? Why? You gotta play me like this. Makes the boss better. Of course, all the time that I'm gonna save on Squid Baron, I just lost a minion. You know. Cest Levi. Bubble! This game's rude. Bird, lion, bird. Okay. And that was an easy code to put in. Delightful. Sound effect I use for slap on my machine. That's one of them. That went well. That went well. In the door. So angry right now. I'm so angry. I hope that like, oh, it might. Not even close. That was just a silly time. It's entirely because of how used to hundo I am. Normally having to grind a bit. Got the fall cancel at least. So angry right now. Stingy thing. just so bad. Yo, it's Mal. How's it going? I would eat a squid bear.
Let's go!
I haven't screwed that section up in a long time. Cupcakes are absolutely good. And they're really delicious. Oh my god, I'm an idiot. I'm so used to 100% that I couldn't help myself. I'm so angry right now. I'm not gonna make that mistake again. So dumb. This is where all the rust comes out. Of course I get good RNG after that. I'm mad. I'm specifically mad at people who are bad at video games who are presently streaming on twitch.tv/teamhats. Apparently, Manly Musk isn't actually a, That was good. That's what we wanted to do. Of the hamstring, I was gonna say. Nothing. I think that Darbyan's an amazing streamer. CT. I know you. I cut that one close. Really like one more super fight ball. Oh my gosh, yeah, I bet sharing a Sorry, but Darby would have been fine. Be real honest, that was not the correct combination. It's fine though. For dark magic. Oh my gosh.
Tinkerbats.
Jump downwards.
Flare activated.
Oh, glitch, that's a good question. I don't know. I don't know the answer. Slightly faster than the other means that I have of taking that damage, which is jumping off the pit. That did interrupt my dash, though. So it might not have been faster. I've got to go the long way around because I screwed up there. That stinks. And it's a tiny time loss. Yeah, this game does a really good job of managing to feel very fast while being extraordinarily manageable. And I really like that about it. Yo, gratitude. How's it going?
Pirate flare activated!
I'm glad that you're doing it. Where's Steven when you need him anyway? Well, shoutouts to Steven. I didn't even split for missile lock. Why am I so bad? God, if this ends up being a world record, I'm gonna be so angry. I'm gonna finish it, but this better not world record. I'm so mad. Satisfied with my streaming Hebelite? I honestly am not sure what word you were trying to use there. Ah! to start seeing a movie like 20 minutes ago. But yeah, it's late evening for me. Not super late, but late-ish. Yeah, I did. I lost time. I lost time and I'm angry about it. Oh, no, that's just, just LED lights, which are wonderful and I highly recommend them. They use almost no energy. God, I love that room. But yeah, they use almost no energy. They look great. Take forever to die. Like they even outlast people. CF boys. God, this has been a record. This is such a bad run.
Tinker Bass.
Yeah, I've got a lot of built-in time saves at this point. Don't go and kill a cackle bat. No, you're not wrong. World record on all hard squids, no out-of-bounds is super free. That's why I want more people to run this game. And the no out-of-bounds category. I was just thinking I don't have a a spare auto potion, so I can't go quite as hard as I normally go in the Pirate Master fight, but that's not that big of a deal.
milk.
That's not a good pattern. Run! So angry. Well, D-Rust World Record. That's a nice meme. Somebody needs to start playing this and take it away from me, though, because this is a garbage run and it belongs in a dumpster. Yeah, 103 is literally free. You just have to not do things like pick up extra cackle bats and not go to the place you're supposed to go to. If you can do those things, then you can beat the world record. Thanks for the GG. I mean, it's an improvement. It's definitely an improvement over my 105. This isn't super good, but I'll take a world record on D-Rust. It's fine. There we go. In game time, 59:25. RTA 104:01. New world record. Let's play some Mario.